手下敗將呢隊。
Still looking for their first points of the season. They need a second game, of course, but they would love to have got something from the first
game. Okay.
Lost and
okay.
Yeah, and I think there's been a bit of work for the manager to do on that training ground. We hope it's the better stuff out here.
Okay.
Stelling coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Jacobson. Gave it straight to him, didn't they? Could be a chance here. Got the ball into a good area. They've got a corner now. In goes the corner. That's a fine catch by the keeper. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Ramsey. McGee. Chick. On the attack here. Ramsey. Kroos. Gone out of play there. Well, he's thrown possession away. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. This with a chance to go into the lead now. They stopped him in the nick of time. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. I guess he was aiming for a teammate. Here's the shot.
Nice.
Nice challenge. Will the ref do? And they get it away. Jacobson. Able to cut that out. And, some sharp movement. Well, they're in a good position here. Quick-witted and quick on his movement to intercept there. By the defender. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. That's out, this will be a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. He's hunted down the defender. The keeper can only parry it out.
Land ball!
It's a sensational goal for the underdogs.
Oh. Well, look at his face, he is loving it.
He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
The equaliser here. And that's a fantastic goal.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all. And the manager down there is absolutely furious.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. And the referee's read that perfectly. They could play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
McGee. Now this looks promising. Becker. He
a chance. Good block.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Well-rehearsed flick. He can put them in front. That's even better play to stop the chance.
And that will be a goal kick.
Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Here they are on the attack. Shots on here. Oh, charged down.
Well, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now.
A timely challenge.
San Mia.
Referee. In the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing.
Wijnaldum.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Won it back with an interception.
He's got his shot off now.
Oi!
Whoa, that's thrown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show the card now. He wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. Showed his experience there.
Here's a chance to attack. Stella. Kroos.
There's good progress with this attack.
Kroos. A poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Chick. That's cut out.
Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they kept the ball. Referee says, gets his foot in there.
Corner. Here is one more time, Alan, the equalising goal.
Corner's taken. Well, that's straight out the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that.
Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Kroos. Headed,
and he shoots from long range.
From
that distance, that was pretty close. Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
And the referee blows, he started the second half here at Anfield.
That's good movement forward here. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Here's Jean. Stelling. McGee.
Good ball, keep going.
Going to be a throw right by the corner flag.
Got
some strength, hasn't he, to
shield
the ball.
Forward.
And he gives it back to him. And he's cut that out well, well read. Nice interplay between the two of them. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here. Punched away by the keeper. Stop the game for the free kick. Tag. Getting forward well as a team now. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Diaby makes the challenge here. McGee. Chick. Stelling.
What the hell?
In with a chance. Terrific start.
Oh, hold on, hold on.
He's got that well out of harm's way. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Got the tackle in.
Hold on.
Stelling. Ramsey. Jacobson. Trying to switch on the guarding it through.
Oh, shit!
Munoz. Made back. Promising build up until that challenge.
Oi.
It's gone out for the throw in. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Clear it now. Stelling. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Surely. They've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. By far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. Just the keeper to beat. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Onto the attack now. Munoz.
Wow,
it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Munoz. Ramsey. Into the attacking third. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
What the?
It will be their throw. Munoz. Guided through. Tang. Good defending when they needed it, really, because that was quite a slick breakaway. And here they are on the attack. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. McGee. Ref blows for the free kick. Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. On the attack here. Good deep cross towards the... He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. They've got a corner now. He's put in the corner. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult. Neatly intercepted. Got the tackle in. Wijnaldum.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum.
Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. That's a good block. But the crowd love this. A goalkeeper coming up for a corner. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner. They've lost. He's got his shot off now. He's gone for the volley. Nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there, known for that kind of volley.
Well, that's it, the final whistle. Bit of head scratching for the coaching staff here now, that their players have together back-to-back defeats, and there'll be changes, I think.
Yeah, and the coach has got a bit of work to do on the training ground, because one or two concerning habits have crept into the game, defensively especially.